Setting up your Class Dojo account is easy. All you have to do, click on the sign up button, click teachers, down here you'll find all the information. Here's where you put in your information, first and last name, your email address, password of your choosing, confirm your password, and then choose teacher. Click get started when you're ready. And it's as simple as that. You just set up your Class Dojo account. The next screencast will be on how to create a class.